Mike, SWCD, celebrated Earth Day, Akergoff Automotive, putting in a pollinator plot. Before we began, there was a concrete pad here that we had to work to uncover, and we're wanting to put the pollinator plot around the concrete pad. After the Kirchhoff Automotive team came in with the skid steer and cleared off the pad, we began tilling up an area around the pad so that we could plant into it. The Kirchhoff Automotive team worked to clear off the area so that we would have good seed to soil contact when we go to put in the plot. They wanted about 2 feet off the pad on all four sides. Once the area was ready to be planted, the Kirchhoff Automotive team decided to work on getting the bluebird boxes that Pike Soil Water Conservation District had donated to them to go along with their plot. In order to do this, they had to dig holes for the posts and then mount the bluebird boxes to the posts so that they would be secure for the bluebirds to nest in. One of the reasons that they chose this particular area to put up their pollinator plot in the bluebird boxes is so that they could put a bird bath on the concrete pad that was cleared off. Once the first bluebird box was up and looking good, they decided to jump on and go ahead and put the second one up on alternate corners of the plot. Once the bluebird boxes were installed, it was time to start planting. So we first took the seed for the pollinator plot itself and mixed it with some water to get it ready to go. Then we took handfuls of the moistened seed and sprinkled it all over the plot, making sure that we got good seed to soil contact. The next step after we put the seed on the ground is to gently rake over it, making sure that we're lightly covering it with the soil so that it has what it needs to grow. We at Pike Soil and Water Conservation District had a great Earth Day at Kirchhoff Automotive.